quit so bad, I fell in love with Lily. I asked my dad where Lily I could find. He said, "From now, don't be silly."